We have Bluetooth shake to lock and unlock. So you just have to shake your phone and your car locks, and then shake it again and your car unlocks. You have the panic or find button. So for example, if your car is in a large parking lot or something, you can press this button and your car's alarm will go off, so it can help you more easily find the car.